Yes. Yo. Chrome Snake, baby. It's Thirsty Thursday. We'll just get going early with the Fourloko Gold. 3 a.m. Hit it. Funny thing was, I was supposed to make a video tonight with a friend of mine. Wow, that's probably her. That'd be fucked up if it was her. I was supposed to make a video tonight with a friend of mine, and got kind of late, hadn't heard from her. Nope. And decided to just go get myself Fourloko. Fourloko Gold. So I go over to the gas station, I walk in, oh damn, I forgot my wallet. So I had to run home. It's only like a mile. Run home, grab my wallet, go back. Now there's this girl standing at the counter, talking to the cashier. And I walk back, and there's no Fourloko Gold. So I say, hey man, where's the gold at? No Fourloko Gold? Oh, that's too bad. He goes, oh, let me look. I think I have some in the back. They only bring me one case, so I don't know. Maybe I have some, maybe I don't. Like, oh, dang, I bought it all up. The girl at the counter, she's like, oh, darn, no Fourloko. I thought maybe, you know. Apparently, she never tried it. Is it good? Yeah, it's good. I like it. So, he grabs a couple. He brings them up to the register. Normally, I buy two. Today, I was only going to buy one. He brings them up to the register, and I told him, Paul, hey man, I only got enough for one right now. I'm just gonna get one. I'll put this other one in the cooler for you. And then the girl's like, oh, but I'd like to buy that for you. Can I buy that for you? And the thing was, she was already ringing up her stuff. And so I kind of got, kind of interrupted her, you know, transaction. Damn, I forgot to clean the mirror. I need to clean that mirror badly. But, so I'm like putting it back. She's like, oh, well, let me buy that for you. So he continues bringing up her stuff and brings me up the Fourloko. So there you go, man. And she's like, there you go. I just wanted to, you know, pay it forward, be nice, kinda, whatever, you know. Okay, thanks. That's really great. So, shout out to the random chick at the gas station. Osage Beach. I don't know what the gas station is called. Across from Andy's Ice Cream. Shout out to the random chick. Bought me a Fourloko. Thank you. I would have stayed and tried to get the number or something, but if it's meant, it'll be. So the only thing better than a Fourloko Gold rugby is a free Fourloko Gold bought for you by a completely random stranger at the gas station. It's just like Red Bull. There you have it.